Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol PLUG. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. Real quick, what do I mean by 30-minute in case maybe you're new to charts? Instead of each one of these candlesticks here representing one day's worth of price action, which is what you would normally see, each one represents 30 minutes. So while this here may look like several days worth of time, it's actually today's price action broken down into 30-minute time slices. I like to do this time frame that does a good job of telling the quote-unquote story of the price, and then makes mapping outward levels of support and resistance a bit easier to see. Did this analysis a little while ago, and that's where this resistance trend line here is coming from. And the power of charts, you can see that the price came up to that level and then got the breakout from it on Friday, and then got that much more continuation today. So definitely a great, you know, in technical jargon, you know, technical breakout here. So let's get some new updates here made. Gonna go ahead and get rid of that. That has served its purpose. So as far as newer levels of support, in this situation, what I would call the ideal level, we say, Clay, what would make this chart look the absolute strongest going forward? That would be if the price can stay up above 229. Now, don't get me wrong, if the price falls below 229, I'm not saying the entire chart's destroyed or ruined or anything like that. But yeah, if the price could manage to stay above that level, that would definitely be a massive sign of power going forward. Taking a step back and looking at all this from the more so a bigger picture point of view, that is where the purple line comes into play. The famous 50-period simple moving average, keyword being moving. As time goes by, this line here is going to move itself higher and higher. So a very basic way to judge the health of the move, that right there being defined as the move, just watch that purple line. As long as the price stays above that line, as the line itself moves higher and higher, then the bulls are in full health, the bulls are in full control. However you must visualize that, that is what is being represented. Again, yeah, staying up above 229 would be great, but from the grand scheme of it all, as long as the price is above that purple line, the bulls 100% own the chart. What about levels of resistance? First key level, nothing fancy or complicated other than the fact that the party finally stopped today right up there at 237. So 237, initial level of resistance. But really, resistance levels don't matter. What do I mean by that? Well, it matters the most is this right here, what the price has already been doing. And that is just building those higher bases, or if you want to picture those as stair steps. So as long as the stair steps continue to be built in the upwards direction, then that is the name of the game, and everything else will eventually take care of itself, including breaking levels of resistance. So focus on healthy consolidations and building those higher lows, and just sit back and let the trend do its thing. First off, thanks so much for watching the entire video. Real quick, before you go, I want to invite you to a live webinar, web class, training, workshop, online event, whatever you want to call it, but it will be me live revealing to you what I discovered that has allowed me to transform myself from being an employee to being my own boss, including how I had only one losing day out of 73 days in total. I'm going to cover three keys that have helped me unlock profitable consistency within the markets. The first key is super weird, but in a productive type of way. The second key is super awesome because it quite literally is wired into our DNA as humans, making it very easy to use. But in a cruel way, this becomes a pitfall for many traders. I'll explain it all though, including how to avoid the pitfall that it creates for some. And yeah, the third key, when you hear it, sounds way too good to be true, but it's not, and I'll show you how it all works. Then at the end, I open it up for a question and answer session that is, again, totally live. Even if you can't make the live session, please still sign up as it will be recorded, and you can go back and watch the replay that I will send you. Click the image on the screen or click the link down in the description box so you can get the date and time and claim your spot, which I should note is limited due to the fact that this truly is a live event. If you have any questions, let me know. If not, I'll be seeing you soon.